You are not believing in you. You are not having faith within you. You are not knowing you have got tremendous power. Always you are expecting somebody's help to cure me, to cure me. Why? Okay, sufficient to me. So this is a process of regenerating your power. Power is there. It is unknown to you. You are unaware. Even you are aware, but you are not giving so much cognizance. Therefore, you are underestimating yourself. So be strong. Have courage. Why courage? Because there should not be any type of fear at the time of leaving body. That is most important. Talking, it is very easy to talk about spirituality. Delivering lectures is very easy. After reading so many books, you can deliver lectures to people. Interesting, sir. What about me? I'm telling everybody this. Okay, okay, okay. What about me? Whether I'm fearless, whether I'm tension free, I'm advising people, oh, do this thing, do that thing, do that thing. What about me? You start from you. Teaching is very easy. Anybody can talk about Brahman, Atman, Paramatman, God. It's very easy. If you read so many books, how extend that knowledge absorbed within you, which affects that you remain unconcerned with the world, calm and quiet, forget and forgiveness, patience will be there. No hatred, no struggle. What is struggle? Why hatred? Who is enemy? Nobody is enemy. Who is bad, who is good? We're supposed to change totally.